present, as long as it's legal and non-chronic in terms of people getting in and out of buildings, you know, health and things like that. We tend to promote free speech. And if we don't, we will pay the price for that. I think two universities, ones I've been involved in, we actually encourage open and honest discussion and debate. Besides, I'm a sociologist. We can take everyone knows what everyone knows and put them into four different kind of perspectives and lenses on it just to do battle with each other. You know? So anyway, thank you for the invitation. And
hope to see you then.
Thank you for your citizenship.
Yep. Where are the free speech?